Teresa Garza de Checa La Movie. Estamos aquí con AJ Barrera. ¿Qué tal? How are you?
I'm doing good, thank you. It's a great opportunity being here.
It is. Wow, it was a great experience what we just had.
Oh, yeah. You know what? I think the fact is about doing intimate readings like what we did here for The Woman in Black is that it offers a different perspective of our work as a medium or the hauntings as The Woman in Black would portray as the spirits and ghosts and that nature. So the fact that you got to experience this, it's a great opportunity.
To be honest, I was really scared at the beginning. And now I feel like more relaxed.
Yeah. You know, and I think the fact is that you just validate a lot of things. What I love about my job as being a psychic medium is that we walk away with something healing, is that sometimes we carry around emotions, guilt, fear, and the fact is that we have to understand that what we do as psychic mediums, that we bring validation for a person and maybe some healing that can heal the heart a little bit and makes you feel a little bit comfortable knowing that it wasn't as spooky as it would have been. You know what I mean?
Actually, what's the difference between ghosts and spirits?
You know, there's a big misconception that they're all one thing, they're all the same thing. And the difference between a ghost and a spirit is a ghost had a physical incarnation, same thing as our loved ones, but the ghosts are stuck here spiritually. They don't know they passed on. They died tragically, suicide, accidents, things of that nature. And even though that ghost did not pass away in that home, but they died in a car accident or something, they can still come back because that's their favorite place. As for a spirit, it's our loved ones. They come back anytime they want to, and they're just a thought away. So as soon as you think of them, they're right there with us.
They're always around us.
Not 24/7, but most of the time. People always ask me, are they there when we're changing, we're taking a shower? Not all the time.
How did you get this special... like powers, or did you go to school, or what was it?
I think the biggest part how I came across this work was being a little bit skeptical, to be quite honest. I wasn't a big believer, you know. I saw certain psychics and mediums on talk shows, and I thought, oh, they're a bunch of BS. They place people in the audience. They tell them what to say. They set them up of who they want to connect with. So the more I started actually researching it and started looking about how this process works, I started working with the tarot cards. Tarot cards are always taboo. It's negative. It's something not good. And being a Catholic, it's not the right thing to fall into. You know what I mean? Uh-huh. So I think the fact is that I started working with the tarot cards from 6th grade to 8th grade, telling people around my junior high school, hey, I see this in your future. I see this in your life. And then I reached a freshman in high school and ran into my high school teacher, who was a medium, a psychic herself. She is the one that told me I have the ability to connect with the other side. I did not know that. Those 4 years took off. I started working with her, and I started studying on my own, actually, very naturally.
Ah, wow. Absolutely. Just the last question. How does it feel to live with this? I mean, is it, if you can know what's going on tomorrow or something that can affect your life, how can you handle this?
You know, I think the fact is being very positive with this work. You know, there's always the cliche that we're after money, or we take advantage of people, or we take advantage of their grief or what they're going through. What if people truly understand the process of what we do and how healing it can be? And as long as you're just open to it, doesn't make you a believer. We don't want you to believe in it. We just want you to be open to it. And as long as you're open to it and accept the information will heal you down the road. And that's all that matters to you. And you
vamos a invitar a las personas a que vean la película Woman in Black, ¿verdad? A ver, ¿en español?
No, not so much in Spanish.
That's fine. Okay, thank you very much for the experience. And remember, acuérdense que la película se estrena próximamente, Women in Black. Teresa Garza, checa la movie.net.